Hey everyone, this is Zach, and today we're going to take a look at Regulation D. It's really not something that I've tried a whole lot of. Most of these teams you've seen in a video of some way, shape, or form, but that is about it. I probably have less than 100 Regulation D games in. And for those of you who haven't paid attention, the format starts in less than a week. So it's definitely something I have to jump into and get more comfortable with and find something that is... that feels good to me. And right now, I'd have to say that it is the Dragonite Chen Pao. Having the Choice Bandit, Terror Normal, Extreme Speed is really good. I went with Inner Focus on this one because I like to do it as a lead, kind of pick a bunch of stuff off. And then from here, you know, standard Chen Pao, Focus Sash. And I like the defensive core of the Rillaboom, Heatran, Urshifu, Rapid Strike, and then I have the Cresselia to have the option for Trick Room or to stop opposing Trick Room, in all honesty. Heatran, I don't know how I feel about not having Protect on it, but most of the time that you're trying to Protect, it's usually in front of an Urshifu, and it's not a good game plan. But we're going to jump into it, see how we do with this. I have tried it a little. And if you guys enjoy this content, do not forget to like and subscribe. And let me know in the comments down below, what Pokemon have you been really finding success with in Regulation D? Okay, so the Frigirath here is a pain in the butt. So we could go Cresselia. We would have to click into Outrage here. Rillaboom and the Frigirath, okay. So the bad thing is that they have access to Fake Out, but I don't. I don't exactly want to eat a knockoff here. But I want to give a knockoff. Yeah, you faked out the Cresselia. And there's the Trick Room. I think we just U-turn here. Will U-turn be enough? Let's bring in our Rillaboom. And terrify and protect. Ooh, good slot. So you have protect. That's fine. That's fine. Rillaboom doesn't switch out, though. Okay. They U-turn the Rillaboom, right? How much did you? We need to preserve the Rillaboom. Oh, we can calm mind here. So how much did they have Earth Power? Earth Power, Yawn, Protect. So there's a chance that if we knock out the Rillaboom, they really can't do anything here. Would Ice Spinner be better? That was a clutch call of mine. It was. We get the special defense drop. And they forfeit. Okay, Mouse Ape. I don't know about the Rillaboom. Okay. So we could try to Wisp. I want to say their priority is to like Rage Fist. Okay, we survive it. We miss the Wisp. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's gotta be AV. We burned the wrong Mon. No, it's not AV. Okay. Dude, we are missing like the free Calm Minds and the free Lunar Blessings. We don't survive the next Rage Fist, though. Do we get the burn? That's the thing that's weird about this team. You either go Dragonite Shenpao and you play super aggressive, or you can go like Heatran Cresselia and play really passive. But we're not capitalizing off of this passiveness like they are. Yeah. We let them capitalize too much off of it. We could sucker punch here in E speed. Yeah, we lose this one. Oh yeah, we for sure lose this one. I'm trying to think of how I could have played that one better. Okay, so you can't tear both. Who do you tear here? Okay, good. Earthquake. And we get the burn on Gyarados. That's really good. How much did Heat Wave do? 67. So we should still knock out. I think they pivot out the Gyarados to at least preserve another Intimidate. Was Life Orb Gyarados? Okay. We can't hit a will-o-wisp for the life of us. Okay. So make it rain, nasty plot. Yeah. I haven't seen Protect. Oh, that's going to knock out. Okay, so we got the Trick Room. Okay, so we could Terra Water here. We could Ice Spinner. Terra Water Surging Strikes. It's going to be Glacier. There we go. And Storage Dance. With the big old Ting Lu. Okay. See, there's just so many things. Like, there's, like, I just don't have a lot of experience with Regulation D. Okay, we got the Trick Room. Okay. Rock Slide. Okay, cool. You just E-Speed.
or jolly. Jeez, that one shot's the Rilla. Like, why didn't I protect on turn one? Do you have protect? Let's find out. Doesn't matter. Let's go. We are faster, so the Surging Strikes is going to get the knockout. Okay. I mean, we made that one come back. But I don't know. Is the Trick Room option good here? Like, I like the Heatran. I just don't know if the Cresselia, because I feel like in a lot of matchups, like, Cresselia has to Terra. And it's almost the same for Heatran. So I don't know how I feel about these two, because they both want a Terra and they both like sitting next to each other. So you kind of have to either like play around it and eliminate like the threats, which could work, or you like sacrifice one for the other. I don't know. I'm having a tough time with Regulation D. Let me know how you guys are doing with it in the comments down below. I might hit up Winter Knight and have him work on a team with me, but that's going to be all for today. If you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see everyone later.